set you up a blind, set you up whatever, because I got to be in Tulsa at a certain time. Okay. And so I went out the door. She said, oh, be sure to get my makeup back. Okay. So in between taking her, getting my dog, and dropping off a couple of reels with Jason, going back in the house, and getting things, and because I called when I got over there, I told the two nurses, I said, she's here right now. You need to bring somebody to sit her in the back. Okay. I said, she's right here. I said, here's your phone, here's your glasses. I made sure she already took her medication Monday, right, Tuesday, because I had that morning, noon, and night. And so I said, I'm on the way to look you in. And I kind of wish maybe I could have called first. Let me get, and then took the dog first.
Her,
and then if I hadn't got anybody, Kathy, I would have bitten at it.
No, but you can't have any doubts. You never know.
No, left.
That's all right. My husband died in the middle of the night with me in bed. I didn't know. It's just things you can't help.
That's like my friend. I just lost a friend at work. Hit a cow.
I heard about that. It just is going to happen if it's...
That's like I said, your parents can't always be with you at all times.